trường hợp tấn là có trưởng ban ban tham gia chính phủ tiếp đoàn.
So on behalf of the government office, the government committees for religious affairs, I would like to introduce Mr. Dung Ngoc Tấn. He is the vice head of the committee to receive chairman of the committee to receive the Indonesian delegation today.
Ông Nguyễn Văn Long.